Welcome back to the Sneaker Division. We got some J's. Not just some J's, but we got some 13s. We got the Royals and we got the Starfish. Both brand new.
She's super excited.
Oh. So we have here is.
I like these boys. I'm almost positive I would like these boys.
The 13s. Black and Royal.
Royal blue.
So, what I love about these is you see the upper?
Yeah.
The upper leather has that 3M technology into it.
It's not leather though.
It's a
type of mesh.
Yeah, it's a leathery mesh.
Ain't yeah, no it's, leather.
It's mesh.
I don't know what it is. It could be leather, actually. But it looks like stitching to me.
So I have the black cats, and the black cats are like this, with the then instead of like the royal blue, it's black.
Okay. Suede.
So yeah, these are almost identical to the black cats, but again, it's got the blue suede with the royal color on it, and it's actually pretty nice.
Got the blue Jordan on the tongue, like the Jordan, the Jumpman, sorry, logo, and then you also got the actual Jordan at the bottom. Of the, or the, I guess at the top of the toe box, I should say. And then you also got another Blue Man Jumpman logo on the inside. Yeah. On the bottom, you got that carbon fiber in the middle, like they did on the 11 as well. And then you also got the Jumpman logo there. So the one that's on the side, the little Jumpman logo here that's on the side,
3D.
It's holographic.
Yeah.
Overall, like, I like the look of it. It's just, I mean, it's a 13, man.
It's a 13. These are one of my favorites. Like, between the 11s and 13s, like, you can't go wrong, you know what I mean? I actually did a pretty good trade-off with my buddy Pat for these. I gave him some Jordan, some LeBron 17s, 2Ks for these, because I had his size, he had my size. It worked out. So I ended up trading those. And then these, it's crazy. Yeah.
Those are nice.
Those are very nice. Now these are the Starfish, aka.
Are definitely leather.
Yeah, yeah. These are leather.
These are definitely leather on the uppers.
These are the Starfish, aka Shattered Backboard.
Okay.
That's what they're calling it, aka Shattered Backboard.
Yeah, they're the Starfish. Shattered Backboard so far has only happened on the Jordan Low or the Jordan 1 series so far.
Shattered Backboard is a particular colorway.
Yeah, it's orange and black and white.
Right.
I know.
So, anyways.
But it's only been released, I'm saying, on the Jordan 1s.
Correct.
So now, I guess, are they trying to do, well, because they did Starfish on the other, the women's that they're releasing here in a couple of days.
They're taking the Shattered Backboard colorway. And they're trying to implement it in other shoes.
Yeah.
But they're not trying to call it Shattered Backboard.
Yeah.
So they're giving it other
starfish.
Names.
Starfish?
Like starfish.
No, because that's what I'm
Does
trying
it look
to say.
Like a starfish? No.
No, no, no. That's what I'm trying to say, image. Though. Is like, because this is the 13. What's the other one that they're about to do? That's a woman's shoe.
It's Force. You're talking about the Jordan
so
Force.
Okay, so that's Jordan 4. But then that's a Starfish colorway, too, they're calling it. And that one looks actually really nice. I wish they were listing that in the men's, dude.
Yeah,
that
for
looks,
sure.
It looks dope. But yeah, this is, I mean, still, again, it's a 13. You got the carbon fiber in the middle, just like the last one. You got the Jumpman logo. I like the green Jumpman logo on the bottom of this. You got the orange Jumpman on the tongue, and then again, Jordan at the top of the toe box. Oh, the sole, it's all orange, and then you got the black Jumpman. This one I actually like a lot more just because of the fact that it is actually leather, where the other one it was that mesh.
Right, it has that 3M.
Yeah.
And reflective.
Because this looks a lot, like to me, this looks a lot more premium in my opinion. I don't know what the price difference was, like if it was, like if there is a price difference, but if I was gonna go based on the materials used, I would be getting these. Going based on color, I would still go for the blues, in my personal opinion. But these are one half of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles set, basically.
Yeah, like I personally, like, you see these laces, how these type of laces, I would get like green ones, and then it will go perfect, and then you call it the Ninja Turtle Michelangelo's.
Yeah. So. And then same thing with the other ones, you can play with those a little bit. And those are supposed to be Leonardo's, obviously, and then they have some royal purples.
The green ones?
Or the, wait, is it court purple or royal purple? No, it's court purple, right?
Court purple.
So the court purples are the Donatello's, obviously. And then they have, I don't know what the green one, or...
And so wait. When they drop the white and royal ones, it'll be that and Leonardo.
Blue... Red, that's what we're missing. Red.
Yeah, with what's the Raphael's. The red, by the way? Just wanted to share with you guys. Thank you for coming by. You know what I'm
so
saying?
So these are your Jordans too, right? You're not reselling these?
Not reselling these.
So
these
part of the collection.
They're going to be part of my Jordan 13 collections.
Yeah. Our buddy Alex has, what, almost every freaking Jordan 13, I think? It's crazy.
He's got them almost all.
He does a lot of collecting too. But that's what's up, man. They look nice. Which one do you like? Well, yeah, I already said which one I like more. Which one do you like more? Or are you just going to base it, like, obviously on your whatever outfit you're wearing?
Yeah, I mean, I like that particular model anyways. I love the 13s. I'm a fan of the 13s, just like I'm a fan of the 11s. So depending on the these, I would rock. You know what I mean? It's just depending on what I'm wearing, I guess. You know what I'm saying? But I would bust these out.
For sure. Even if they went up by like $200 or doubled in price or something like that?
Maybe I'll think about that.
If you haven't worn them by then.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, that's what's up, man. Well, remember, guys, until next time, it's nice to be important. More important to be nice.
And we will catch you later.
Thanks for watching our video, guys. There's more over here if you like where that came from.
Remember, like and subscribe, and hit that notification bell. We'll catch you later.